Welcome to the channel. Today I will present you the Evolution Future Evolve project, and as you can see, welcomed us the very interesting intro. And little lower we have intro, Evo Swap, Evo NFT, and Evo Boosts. So let's go to some informations about the ecosystem. The long-term Evolution project was begun in May 2021 with a strategic aim to produce an ecosystem that provides rewards to holders in several parent coins, as well as a swap capability to exchange between each of our Evolution reward tokens or any other cryptocurrency for that matter. The first token in the project, Cardano Evo, delivered the first rewards in Cardano, their merchandise store, and their first Dashwap app. More importantly, Cardano Evo established a community of developers, moderators, and investors with an enthusiasm to see the entire project grow and fulfill its potential. And as the first token in the project, Cardano Evo will retain its importance, delivering rewards, maintaining the buyback governance for the ecosystem, and continuing as a required hold for the Evo NFT market. Now that Cardano Evo has been successfully launched, the time has come to introduce the hub of the ecosystem, the Evolution token. And here you can see the short descriptions about everyday point on this website. And a little lower we have contract features. Here we have their address, and the taxes are used to pay for the following features: for Evo Boost, liquidity, variable buyback, marketing, redistribution, and development. Let's move on to the Evo Swap, which is public, easy, and secure. You can do all in one solution: buy, sell, provide liquidity, and stake. Here you go to the Evo Swap and try your app. And the next information is that the Evo NFT is built on a Binance Smart Chart, which is coming soon. And the NFT is made easy. Mine, buy, bid for your favorite NFT cheaper thanks to the Binance Smart Chain. Become a creator and earn BNBs. Evo NFT is the NFT marketplace built on the Binance Smart Chain, highly focused on the user experience and easy of use. Create, buy, sell, and participate into actions thanks to the Evo NFT. Of course, you have to say welcome to the next position, Evo Boost, which is a unique function designed by the developers, and it is one of a kind. You can get your purchase boosted anytime you buy the Evo token. Keep track of your boosts through the DApp and on Evo Swap. They have divided the 7% Evo Boost free into 5 different pools. So here we have the levels of every Evo Boost. You can read about every level. And your chances to hit the boost is 70.5%, which means a transaction boosted every 5th successfully by transaction of the average. Here we can go to the dashboard and let's go to the roadmap. Here we have their plans for the future. As we can see, the first one is have already done. Token design, product leadership, team confirmed, social media accounts created, website design launch, draft white paper created, Telegram message main created, influencer negotiation has started. Let's move on to the tokenomics. On the left side we have chart which presents the token distribution, and on the right side we have tokenomics tax. Buy tax 15%, 2% liquidity, 4% marketing wallet, 2% buyback, 7% Evo Boost, or sell tax 15%, 2% liquidity, 4% back to holders, 4% marketing wallet, 2% buyback, 3% development. And you may be wondering who is in their team. Here you can see that people. And let's go to dashboard or white paper. Of course, join them on the Telegram, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And if you need support, you have their email. And thank you so much for watching this video. Of course, write in comments what do you think about the project. And leave a like, subscribe, and thank you so much. Bye.